Hello crafties, this is Ramani and welcome to my channel. If this is your first time or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. Today I'm going to show you three different ways that we can make paper roses with single piece of paper. For the first type of rose, we need 4 pieces of paper cut into 12 cm by 12 cm squares. Now all we need to do is fold it diagonally into the shape of a triangle. Remember, that's 3 folds. The next step is to cut out the petal shape. Now usually we can just draw a curly petal and then cut it out, but just make sure you don't cut off the closed side. Now what I did here is I made a small slit out of the edge. We need 4 of these to make a rose, so I just went ahead and made another 3. After preparing 4 of these, the next step is to cut the petals. From the first one, I have cut out the single fold, and from the second one, I have cut out 2 petals off. There are 8 petals in a single shape. So from the third one, I have cut out 3 petals, and from the fourth one, I have cut it into half. The next thing I did was I took a skewer and curled the edges of petals so they look more curly. Now we need to stick the petals. Here what I did was I took the smallest petal and glued its edges together. Actually, this is the trickier part because it is so small. I just went ahead and glued edges of all the other petals. As you can see, it is already turning into a rose. So, to assemble the rose, I took all the glued petals from largest to smallest and then stuck them to the paper. The final rose. I hope you liked it. For the next type of rose, I started by marking 2 cm lines on the paper. Then I went ahead by cutting thin strips of the paper. Next step is to glue all the strips of paper, which in turn makes a long strip. Well, the tricky part starts here. I started by making a triangle and then rolling it inside. The next thing I did was I continued to roll by folding the paper onto the opposite side. Well, this will be tricky at the beginning, but when you start doing it, you just move along with the flow. Paper and cut out the extras. For the third rows, we need 8 3x6 pieces, 5 4x6 pieces, and 4 5x6 pieces of paper. I took each piece of paper and cut them into an angle. I did this to make them look more realistic. For this, I took a small piece of paper, rolled it into the skewer. To strengthen this bud, I taped it with a plastic tape. Next part is to layer smaller petals onto the bud. So, before gluing them onto the bud, I rolled them onto the skewer just to make them more curly. So here's how it goes. First we layer the 3x6 pieces and 4x6 on top of 3x6, and the outer layer is 5x6 pieces. One tip here is to layer them into a brick pattern. So this is how it looks at the end. I hope you liked it. Make sure you share, like, and subscribe. See you all next week.